fuck that.
And not that though.
It's got the wrong. That's an evacuation warning. It's time for you to leave.
We'll pick this up another time.
Said what? There's people behind that rock over there.
What are you talking about?
I seen the octane.
What did you figure out?
Whatever it was.
I've solved the Riddler's puzzle.
Yeah.
Riddler really pulled a good one over us. I'm still able to disable it, but
Lucius, please tell me what's wrong.
Tell Tiffany that her mother. That I'm sorry I wasn't around.
I need to bite him all.
Lucius,
really made a difference, didn't we? Batman.
Yeah, I kind of gave it away about him dying. I thought it was in the last episode, the last one, but it's actually in this one. Okay, I just wanted to check something really fast.
Chief Technology Officer Lucius Fox died last Tuesday in a violent blast. A small service is being held for the tech giant and father of three at Divinity Church this Sunday.
There's a blue backpack in here.
I'm gonna take care of them. As if they were my own. Just like Lucius took care of you. Lucius helped raise you, Bruce. With his family.
Back up.
This person.
Hell yeah, that's personal.
This gas, bro.
Says
too much damage.
We need to put Riddler behind bars. Of course, it won't bring poor Lucius back. But imagine how devastated she must be. To lose her father in such a violent way.
I don't have grenades. He's cracked. Mirage is cracked.
Talk to her. Yes.
Resin? I gotta back up. Hold on. I knock one. Heal up if you can. Heal up.
This feels real.
Wait, you knocked two, right?
There's anything.
Alright, there's someone in the vault. Whoa! Back up.
I appreciate it.
It's a 1v1 right now.
Yeah.
You got the whole backpack, dude. Third party. Fuck.
I can try. I guess it's true.
We had that, but the fucking thing was on the team.
You're so busy. I can't remember the last time I got to hang out. Just father and daughter.
Wow.
Just not that being the time. There's so many things I wanted to talk to him about.
I asked a lot of it. Maybe too much.
And he gave it all to me. A real kind. I hope it was worth it.
Tiffany.
I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't, but...
Wow.
What were you guys working on that could have caused that?
Oh,
it doesn't really matter. Please tell me.
Tiffany, I'm gonna tell you soon. Just not here.
Why not?
It's not the right time.
What are you mixed up in? Fine. Just tell me one thing. That maybe just.
Hey, Maverick. Yes, playing the second part of the Telltale series. Damn! Why she gotta be so hateful? Yeah, right? Hateful at a funeral. That's crazy. So how you been doing, Maverick? How's this whole new, not new, but this whole corona thing treating you, man? It's making everybody nuts around my area. Why do I have to take it? Well, I'm stuck home for 2 weeks, so. Yeah. How is it in, I don't remember where, I think in New York you live, if I remember right. I could be wrong. We're not really stuck home. Yep, okay, alright. Yeah, I know New York is a little bit more different than here in Pennsylvania where I'm at, so. We're probably not quarantined the way you guys are. I mean, people are laid off with pay or without pay for 2 weeks also here.
I cracked bloodhound. I got him.
Yeah, I'm not too trouble. He did raise himself.
like a humanoid Joker. Yeah, he looks weird.
Yeah.
You're a weirdo.
What?
Somebody enjoy a funeral. Someone's dead. How can you enjoy that? He's rude.
You know what's the way he was going to say, but, you know.
Yeah. Yes, I am talking to people about, I have some laptop that I'm currently selling. I buy, resell, you know, computer repairs, which I'm sure I've told you that before, so. So I have someone messaging me about one of the laptops I'm selling, so I have to kind of get back to them, you know, it's what I do. I don't want to be rude to people and ignore them and only get back to them like 2 hours later. Yeah, because of all the ever since I started streaming, I've been getting crazy amount of messages about the laptops and all-in-one desktops and all this stuff. So I'm only going to be doing a two-hour stream because to stream, and then I don't like being rude and not paying attention and being on my phone. I just don't like doing it, but I have to. So I'm only going to be doing a two-hour stream, and hopefully tomorrow everything will cool down because I just recently posted all these new laptops I have, so that's why it's just been crazy. Better make this one count. I'll try.
I need to relax. I just got out. One more minute. 5 more minutes. That is not. How many more minutes?
Hey! Mouth!
Right here, on top. It's a full squad.
My kids are liking that they're home for 2 weeks. They actually just got it extended. I guess we'll do the 43rd Street. I don't know. Just first one. Yeah, they actually got their thing extended. They were supposed to go back on March 30th, but now they're not going back until April 8th.
What the fuck?
So, yeah. Hey, Mal.
Right, back up. I'm going inside this house.
He's playing Apex. Anybody who's wondering what's going on in the background. That's my son. He plays Apex all the time. That's all he does. And he gets angry.
That was a stupid ass 44.
46th Street.
Mark. Let's do two more. 2 minutes.
Which one's
your crack? Apex Gaming be like, yeah, exactly what you hear is what it's like. Yes, he's a big Apexer. That's all he pretty much. He plays other games too, but he's mostly on Apex about 90% of the time. Or maybe about 80% of the time.
I finished another one right here.
Got up her nose. That's funny. That's a different term. I never heard that term before. Hey, welcome to my stream. Thank you all for coming on in and hanging out with me. I do appreciate it. Playing the second game of the Batman Telltale series. And this is actually the last one. They're not making no more Telltale series games at all for Batman.
Appreciate your saying.
Yeah.
You want grilled cheese?
Yeah.
What kind?
You
want the ham?
Can you grab our banners and grab them? But if not, just play.
How many you want? One? Two?
Damn.
Love you, Dan.
I see we have former. I don't remember what I was saying. My child interrupted me.
You want grilled cheese?
No.
Okay.
Oh, I remember now. Yeah, they're not making no more Telltale series. That's it. It's over. Batman, Walking Dead, any kind of Telltale, that's just done. You're not going to see anymore. The company that made them all, they're just not doing it. Which sucks. I love playing Telltale series. They're always fun. Storyline and everything else. It's very, you know, keeps everyone watching, you know. Not only watching, but it's just very intriguing to watch. Keeps you guessing and keeps you thinking.
What are you doing?
What?
Are you making stuff? Or is John is? I
Alright, we got...
Let's go back to our stuff.
Man, don't you know how to dry your hair the right way when you get out of the shower?
I just put it up.
I just put water. It's still wet. Okay. So, let's see here. Newspaper clippings.
I'm dead, bro.
Monkey statue. Hey, let's look at the monkey statue. Speak new evil. Stop trying to bite me, you weirdo.
That's funny.
I don't think it's inside the ring. Yeah, we're good, bro.
Why do you have that on your face?
Go back to our stuff.
Wait, like balls on your face? Wow, once I said balls, you get excited. Okay.
Alright, so I'm guessing we have to keep walking far off to the right over here. Yep, some stairs. Oh, and boom. Now we're in trouble.
The middle!
Great.
Oh wow, there's 100 safes down there. At least, so I guess there's a key down there.
Yep.
Let's just play, like, if we play second place, that's 6.
I remember doing this.
So,
yeah, you want to start making?
Yeah. You follow me?
Alright.
Dead.
Dead. I love you.
Yeah, it'd be a pain in the butt.
He's cracked. He's cracked.
Mwah. He dead. Pocket.
Well, you guys already got rings, so. There's people on one warrior.
Let's examine them. Wow. Oh, his eyes are all bloodshot and stuff.
Yeah. Well, our teammate did have an ass.
Damn.
The Wraith, the solo Wraith, picked it up. Like it was.
Check the hands. Up. Oh, see?
He's missing parts of his fingers on the right hand.
That's crazy. There goes the eyes, right? Well, at least one of them were, well, just because your eyes are, I can't remember the word now. Dilated doesn't mean it's gone, just, yeah. Because you get them dilated when you, go to, when you go to the eye doctor. They like to drop those things in your eyes and dilate them. Get inside.
Riddler's playing games. And he tried to play wrong. You can learn from his mistakes. That's why you want to get
wrong. I don't want to get inside. I don't want to end up like that dead guy.
The polarizing quilter. Like in cinema.
So we have to link everything up together.
Each one is an
hell? Okay, so... Alright, so now we gotta figure everything out. Oh, safe. Oh, that's great. Not really great, but when we know. Ow. That hurt. An unfinished chamber. We have to examine and check everything out.
It explains why our phones aren't getting signals.
Alright, so now we know what that is. Yeah, I'm not looking at the death chamber just yet. Body cam. He's so cocky.
I'll let you go free, and you'll get a consolation prize. An exclusive sneak peek into how I'm going to kill all of your colleagues. Now, how is that for motivation? Screw you!
Ow! Okay, so now we know what that is. Let's look at the desk one more time.
More monkey statues. I'm starting to sense a theme.
Yeah, you think?
That's an agency issue, Pistol. That's a hell of a jolt. I saw it take on